What does it take to solve problems, help others, and improve the world around you? Curiosity? Creativity? Persistence? What it takes are the skills of an engineer.
Hi, my name's Kaydee.
And my name is Gary.
We're Boeing material engineers, and we design the materials that go on airplanes.
Planes help us travel safely and swiftly through the skies. But how are they designed, and what are they made of?
If you're able to look inside the structure of an airplane, you're going to find that, for the most part, there's an outer layer, there's some reinforcing structure underneath it, and then a lower layer.
Airplane wings have reinforcing ribs, just like those in your own body, which help support the airframe and handle heavy loads during flight.
An airplane needs to be strong and light. The strength is what will keep the airplane together the longest, but the lightness of the airplane will let it go the furthest.
Imagine sitting on a plane. You're traveling over 500 miles per hour at 30,000 feet in the air. These extreme conditions require strong materials, but in order to fly long distances, these materials can't be too heavy either.
We work with steel, aluminum, and titanium.
On the newer airplanes that are designed for longer range, we're using carbon fibers in the wings because it allows us to have greater efficiency in flying long distances.
Carbon fiber composites are both strong and lightweight, making them a perfect material to build durable and efficient airplanes.
In a wing, the upper and lower skins are either made out of aluminum or composite, but in between, the reinforcing parts of the plane are all made out of aluminum.
Because planes take thousands of flights over their lifetime, engineers like Gary and Kaydee must test the effectiveness of their materials first.
There are two main ways materials are tested for the design of airplanes. One is the strength test for tensile testing, and the other is durability, and that is fatigue testing.
Testing the strength and durability of an airplane wing is key. You will test your wing in the same way, by placing a large load at one end and measuring how far it bends.
Are you ready to explore the materials used on airplanes?
Get started on your design challenge.